Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to clean your makeup brushes. And I'm talking sparkly clean and what I use, how easy it is, and tips and tricks. So that is what today's video is. It's probably one of the most highly requested videos I get asked to do, and also I get questions every day on how do you clean your makeup brushes when they're so white or when they're so pretty, and I just get people that are just very nervous to use them sometimes because they're so glamorous. And yeah, you don't have to be afraid to wash your brushes. Of course, you guys should be cleaning your brushes regularly, and I'm gonna show you today how easy it is and what I use. So, what are you doing? So yeah, if you guys have not yet subscribed to my channel, make sure to subscribe now. And also, head on over to the vlog channel, guys. We are almost at 20K over there. Once we do hit 20K, I'm gonna do a big giveaway for you guys, so make sure you guys go subscribe if you haven't. And without further ado, I'm gonna get started with this video. Did you yawn? So if you guys have had trouble cleaning your brushes, I am really happy that you guys are about to watch this video because it is so quick and easy to use this product that I'm going to be talking about today, which is the Swirl and Sparkle Brush Cleaner. And I've carried these in my shop for about 2 years now, and they're made by Mary, and she is one of the sweetest girls I have ever met, but I also stand by her product. It really truly works so well with my brushes, and I find that you can remove every single piece of makeup so that your brushes come out sparkly clean. Using the unicorn sparkle cleaner, this one right here, which is one of my favorites. It is so adorable, and all of her cleaners melt makeup residue, dead skin, oils, and bacteria right off your brushes. It's also a handcrafted solid makeup brush cleaner, and I find they are so easy to use and just really easy, simple steps. All I do is wet the brush and dip it into the brush cleaner and swirl it in my hands, and I make sure that I rinse it out a few times, and then I repeat those steps again. Also, my little trick here is I actually do it twice. So I love cleaning my brush twice. I find that you just get an extra clean brush, and also you don't have to worry about there being any sorts of makeup on it. So that's just something that I do, a preference that I have. And you also want to make sure that you see it almost lather up like a shampoo. So if it doesn't happen the first time, definitely re-rinse it out and try it again. You definitely want it to really, really lather to make sure that you're cleaning your brushes. Always squeeze the water out downwards just so it doesn't go into the ferrule, and you can also have your brushes last a lot longer. And I'm just repeating those steps. So pretty much just swirling the brush cleaner into my hand, and then after that I just rinse it out, and you want to do it in a downwards position. That is pretty much the last step. That is all I do. I rinse it out a few times just to make sure that all of that soap is out of the brush and that we have a squeaky clean brush. And that is all I do to clean my brushes. They come out sparkly clean, and I usually try to wash my brushes maybe once every few weeks to a month, and it's just so important, and nothing feels better than clean brushes. Okay guys, so that was how you clean your makeup brushes. It's so easy and the technique is super simple, and it's just about what you're using and how you're using it. So that is just pretty much it. And I hope you guys liked seeing the demo, and if you guys want to see more makeup brush related videos, like my favorite makeup brushes, then just let me know, or how to use them and stuff like that. I haven't done one in a while, so if you guys want to see that, just let me know. Thank you guys so much for subscribing and being a part of the SL Snap fam, and I will see you guys in my next video.